We're gonna pull this thing over. It actually leans back that way a little bit, and the breeze is kind of that way. So we're gonna pull it over. This old llama pen, he says he doesn't care if it goes through the fence. I think he'll fit. So even if he doesn't care, I think we're gonna diagonal it up there and miss the fence. Perfect, our base tie is off the ground. See how much we missed the fence by. There's the tip. The fence lives to fence another day.